Firstly, clip the CPU into the bracket as shown. Take note of the triangle on the CPU face. When clipping, ensure the triangles line up as shown. Clip the CPU and bracket into the heatsink. Remove the pin cover from the socket. Using the guide pins and screws, align the heatsink and secure in place, following the order shown on the label. Repeat for the second CPU if applicable.